What's wrong, darling? Can you not get some rest? That's all right. Come here. Come snuggle up to your precious Ari. It's okay. I won't bite you. I promise. Don't you trust me? I'll keep you all warm and protected. I am a nine-tailed fox, you know. No one can keep you as safe as I can. They can try, but they'd only be playing with me at the end. And you know, I love to play with my food. Your head on my chest. Let my tails, let them wrap around you. One tail, two tails, all nine. There, there, darling. You have nothing to worry about. Just let your precious Ari take over. Aren't I so soft to cuddle? I know you love my voluptuous assets. Little pillows. Yeah. Fox girls are magnificent, aren't they? It's okay, darling. I love you. I'm not going to let anyone lay a hand on my precious, my beloved. If I rest with you, there we go. Just lose yourself to me. Let my warm embrace take you to paradise. There, there. You're safe in my arms. There you go, darling. You know I wouldn't let anything bad happen to you. You're so good. Do you know that? You make me so happy. You make Mommy Ari so proud. It's okay. You can touch my tails if you want. I'll let you have it. Just this once. As long as it will help you sleep, that is. Oh, aren't you so sweet? You love getting cuddled by me, don't you? You love it when a fluffy, cozy fox girl dotes all over you. I didn't even need to use my charm. Just let yourself go to me. I promise I'll take very good care of you, darling. There we go. So sweet. You like how close we are? You've always been so good. You're my good treasure. Go on. You can do anything. You can dream of me. Do you want to? You want me to invade your dreams? I like that. Let me fall asleep with you. We can dream together. Isn't that right, darling? Don't worry now. I'll comfort you any day you need me to. I will always be available to you, my love. You're so good. Look at you, my darling. How does it feel to be Ari's darling? Ah, but you're resting. I shouldn't bother you. I want you to have the most sweet dreams. Of course, nothing could be sweeter than me, though. But you already knew that. Nothing can compete. I'm just too good, and I'm sure that now you know. You're lucky getting me all to yourself. All of my tales at your disposal. You look so happy.